5 worthless remakes in Bollywood. Bollywood's never-ending obsession with repackaging good old classics by giving them a fresh spin, adding a few horrible songs, and choosing an unworthy cast has ruined several originals for the audience. Below are some of the Bollywood remakes that should have never even been thought about, let alone actually get shot and later be released. Hey guys, welcome to Toppy 5. Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell button so you can be part of our notification squad. Himmatwala. Starring Jitendra and the late actress Sridevi, this movie was one of the biggest hits of 1983. People were grooving to Taki O Taki way before Selena Gomez and DJ Snake rolled out their own version. The Bollywood original, which was actually a remake of the Telugu film Uruki Monagadu, was one of the highest-grossing Indian films. Hoping to recreate the 80s magic, Sajid Khan's remake of the same in 2013, with Ajay Devgan and Tamanna in the lead, fell flat at the box office with an IMDb rating of 1.7. Karz. Featuring Himesh Reshamya and Urmila Mathondkar, Karz is a remake of the 1980 film Karz. While the original starring Rishi Kapoor, Tina Ambani, and Simi Garewal was loved by the audience, the remake can be easily considered a viewer's nightmare, the kind people never want to hear being mentioned again. Zanjeer. Prakash Mehra's cult film, Zanjeer, should have remained untouched. The movie that made Amitabh Bachchan a star overnight had one of the worst remakes that made critics slam the movie left, right, and center. Despite casting a string of good actors in the film, the director could not do justice to the plot because there was nothing unique Lakhia tried to build. Tismar Khan. Attempting to recreate the hilarious comedy Tismar Khan from 1963, Farah Khan with her attempt created a disaster. The only reason people flocked to the theaters to watch this film was because of Katrina Kaif's item song, Sheela Ki Jawani. But even she could not save a comedy that can only make you laugh if you have turned your brain off along with your phone in the theater. Aag by Ram Gopal Verma. Ram Gopal Verma scores full points for bravery, as he is the only filmmaker in the history of Indian cinema who attempted recreating the iconic film Sholay. The storyline was nowhere close to the original. The cast couldn't do justice to their roles, and like its name, it burned at the box office. However, not everything was a loss. Ram Gopal Verma learned it the hard way to leave some movies alone, and Sholay is certainly one of them. Please comment below on other movies Bollywood has done a remake that is worthless. Also, don't forget to like and share this video with your friends. Thanks for watching.